My name is John Thurman, and I'm the chef of St. Vincent Restaurant in San Francisco, and this is my fourth time to Japan with Murray Carter, and I seem to gain a better understanding of knife making, of knife selling, and of the whole process every year. In my 4 years, we've seen everything from steel manufacturing to sharpening, finishing, and putting handles on. For me, what's super important on this trip as well is experiencing the culture. Being a chef, I get to see the food as well and what goes into the food and understand how people react to us as foreigners, which has been really insightful. I definitely recommend the trip. It's something that I seem to drawn to, and I do time and again, and as well as meeting some of the same faces or seeing some of the same faces and building the relationships that we've started over the years. We also get to see brand new things every year and experience new things and begin new relationships. So if you're interested, I definitely recommend checking it out. Whether you're a knife maker, whether you're a knife vendor, whether you're a chef, whether you work in any industry, there's definitely something to take from this trip.
My name is Daniel O'Malley. I'm the owner of Epicurean Edge, a shop that specializes in culinary knives. This is maybe the 10th or 11th trip I've done to Japan, though the first trip with Murray. Murray's trip was a real opportunity to meet some different folks than I had been on previous trips, as well as to make some new connections with folks that I'd met before. Murray's insight into Japanese culture as well as Japanese language was a fantastic asset for really getting to know people on a different level. It's a fantastic trip to really get an opportunity to make those connections, whether you're a knife maker, whether you're a knife purveyor, whether you're just someone who's interested in Japanese culture. Definitely something that's well worthwhile experiencing.
I'm Josh from England, and chef. Come out here and joined on to Murray's group in the last 2 days, and have gained a massive insight into knives and Japanese culture in such a short space of time. Would recommend this trip to anyone.
Hello, my name is John Conway. I'm a knife maker from Seattle, Washington. This is my second time to Japan, the first time I've taken Murray's tour. I came here to see knife making in Japan and sword making as well. And so we went around to a bunch of different shops to see how different guys do things differently. We got to go to a steel production facility, which is also great. You meet a lot of really nice people, and Murray takes very good care of you on the tour. And having him around for translation is also very beneficial. So it was an exceptional trip. Thank you.
My name is Leonid Halfin. I'm a knife collector. Kind of international man raised in Moscow, living in the US. I met Murray about 4 years ago in Oregon on the knife show, and but since then I'm using his knives in my kitchen and all over. This is my third trip to Japan, so I had been there a few times, and this is the very great opportunity for me to get a better understanding for both Japan and Japanese knife culture, because you cannot get the understanding of Japanese knives with no connection with their culture. Actually, Murray put us deep into the feeling how Japanese people do the things, and this is the unique thing you cannot get anywhere else. I'll do my best to be on board of the next trip. Thank you.
My name's Chen from Melbourne, Australia. We've just been on the 2014 Japan bladesmithing tour. If I could be asked if I recommend this trip, I unreservedly recommend it. It was an amazing experience. I think traveling in Japan, there is no way that anyone without, I think, Murray's unique story in Japanese bladesmithing would have the contacts and the respect and the experience to have organised the trip that we've experienced. It was great. I definitely will be looking at coming again.